Did you know this? In the episode Multiplication from Miraculous Ladybug, it is confirmed that although the Kwamis are unable to say the name of their current owner, they can perfectly say the name of their previous ones. This means that in the episode Evolution, after defeating Hawk Moth, all Ladybug had to do was ask Fluff about the identity of the villain in order to end the series.